Cat is done with me. Still nighttime. Started watching the new episode of Who is America. Made it through a couple segments. Good shit. I'm glad that he made some new characters with extra heavy makeup so people don't know who the fuck he is again. You know, you can't exactly run around as Borat or Ali G at this point, because, hey, they got movies. All three of his characters from the original show had their own movie. You know, some better movies than others. Definitely some sort of temple or something this way, so probably also some danger. Sandstorm hit while I was in there. Apparently sandstorms hit this area. Actually, yeah, I think that's in the jungle region. Can't tell if they're in the jungle or on the edge of the desert. I'm like, I just called it down, didn't I? Probably not stand there and get hit by it. Not coming down? Oh, it's just really slow. What the hell's going on? Water. Water's going on. I don't know if there's a gap between these. This might be a way to get over there easier, or I might be just wasting time. Won't know until I get there. But either way, I want to see what's up here. And they gave me an easy way to do it. Apparently an entertainer here somewhere. Probably enclose these elevators so that if a sandstorm or something hits, you aren't just left to the elements. Probably be a good idea. If I ever build an elevator, I will do that. End of the line. Nothing up here, huh? Just their little safe haven? I mean, I guess it's an easily defendable base, but it doesn't seem very practical to go through these fucking elevator rides just to get to anything. No resources, nothing. This game has, like, flying creatures that I'm unaware of that you can use to get up there, maybe. Like Ark, you could just, you know, take a pterodactyl up there. Or one of several other flying creatures. This one as well. Probably also leads to nowhere worth going. They made a clusterfuck of mountain houses, apparently. Wonder if they intend to bridge across eventually and then delete the elevators so no one can get up. Well, because then what are you going to do up there? Sit and play with yourself? Really, instead of making the second elevator system, you should have just bridged across. It would have been cheaper. And claim more territory for himself. Seeing the entrance to this. Should have built an elevator on this. Actually, something in there. Krempus. Hello, lag. What is this shit? Why can I not hurt these guys? That was bullshit. Try this again. Blowing goop in here. I can actually hurt this one. Else is here. Like, there they are. Or is that just a bear?
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Ooh, that's me. Considered trying to bring them with me, but it's just going to be too much of a pain in the ass, because this is an island. Where am I going to bring them to? Can't go through water with them. I would have to establish myself here on the island just to use him. Perk. called Descent, because this is the way you're probably supposed to enter. Say, I'm ascending this descent. Decide to establish themselves out here, huh? Wonder if they knocked out that blacksmith and decided, well, now I'm gonna make shit here. Man, it's Valkyrie again. Valkyrie apparently really likes this region. Whoa! Hello, magic fucking panther. It's actually, probably a leopard. No, it says it's a panther. But panthers are not black. Mind-blowing, right? Most things they call black panthers are actually leopards, I believe. I think there's like three different types of black cat that people confuse as a black panther, but panthers don't actually come in black. It's one of those fun facts I know that may not be true at all. Since that Black Panther is here, this all looks kind of Wakanda-ish. Let's see what it is. No, I already went over there. It's a dead end. Felt like I was gonna fall. Flickering like that? Okay. I don't know what it's for, I just know it's somewhat rare, so I'm gonna hold on to it. Bye, invincible guy. Bye, invincible guy. island first. Decided to make this their island. What are the odds I go up to that door and it says Valkyrie? Oh no, tater tots. Oh, that reminds me, I put fries in the oven. Probably be about done. I'm gonna go towards that, because that looks like a thing. Hi, lizard thingy. How strong are you? I haven't seen one of you iguanas before. That was weird that it wasn't doing the combo, it was just going forward with normal jabs. Salamander. Machu Picchu looking shit. Pretty. Here, you little chocobo. Too bad I didn't bring a skinning knife for this. On all your feathers. So they're aggressive enough to walk up to you, just not aggressive enough to throw an attack at you. I guess I really don't need any of that food. What's up, swamp thing? Oh. No. More of a Bigfoot. See a grape ape. Pretty hard. I don't have a decent amount of life. What's this? Just regular stone? Look different. I kinda wanna take these home with me because I don't have those kind of heads near where I live. Build a collection. So, to get all this shit down here. Resource hub over here. this would make not the worst home. It's out of the way, there's resources. Fairly close to a thrall den over here. Which looks like you can, there's a land path. Islands out there, huh? Build a house inside of this place? Damn it. Bunch of these kind of places up here. No admins on. Lawless territory. I don't really want to fight you, ape man. But you're in my way. Just cannot abide monkey men being in my way. Nothing personal. The dude does not abide. Places considered that. That there in the center would probably be where anything important is. Oh shit! Son of a bitch. Fuck. Looking at the scenery, not where I was walking. And yeah, that's the result. A long trip. Thank you. Yum. Really? They don't attack you in the water? I don't know what's with the auto run in this game. Hey, there's my hut. I think. Is that another person's hut? No, mine's way deeper in, isn't it? Why does the auto run randomly stop? It is so annoying. Looks like you can just swim endlessly. I mean, I kind of picked up on this earlier, but now I know for sure. Get some stamina. Come back for that. How did I lose it? Let's see it again. Okay, that's bizarre. Could have sworn I just saw it right there, and then it disappeared when I got closer. Am I losing my goddamn mind? Saw it right here. Breath reset? Whatever. Out here and see him drowning again, I'll look again. Let's go the right way. Right, I'm on a mission. Quit dicking around. Cold road. Johnny Big Balls McGee. I'd like to get to my corpse before it's dark again. Personally. Hey, there's my base for real. Fucking kids. After I get my corpse, swoop down, see if there's any landmarks down here, then go island hopping. I like to join arguments with flippant comments that mean nothing at all. Stop stopping your auto run. That path there, probably the one that leads to where my shit is. That chocobo's green. And mean. It's also the most populated. I don't care about the RP aspect at all. Another birdie with a different color. Yeah, it's a bad name in any server. It's stupid. I miss being able to tame dinosaurs and shit, but I do like the general world building they did more than Ark. Shit looks cool. Up, Kong. Ooh, noxious gas. Like, why am I hurting? Thought that gorilla got a ghost swipe on me or something. Food poisoning? Ah, shit. These mushrooms are not good. One way to learn. Me, but I'm trying to get somewhere, and I don't need you following me. The ass on that one. Poor little feller. I have to wait out the food poisoning before I can eat. Aren't these going down?
There we go.
I'm using the wrong command. That's why. Well, now that I'm here, let's check out the door. Oh, hey! Looks like I just entered an instance. Let's do a quick Googling of Palace of the Witch Queen. Something to do while I regen. Read up on where I'm at. Yeah, this is a boss fight. Which will give you level 60 armor when you are a recipe for level 60 armor. I'm, probably not ready for that. Considering I was almost killed by a random hellhound. Growl indeed. This is the way I was supposed to go before. I want to go that way. But, not seeing a way to get that way. Unless I had way more endurance and can climb that wall. I am exiting the hard way. This is endgame content. You stop coming after me. Got a little heated there. Separate building. Apparently an unimportant separate building. Can I run a boat here? So, I wonder if the Witch Queen was blocked off on that official server. Out through this area. Rhino. Dead end. Wanted to go see what was south of here? Apparently there is nothing south of here, even though there's a bunch of shit on the map. End of the line, buddy. I was thinking about building a house right here. Not a house, but a little thing to help me. Five, what's next? He hasn't been on for a bit since he's got a shitload of fish. Or he just hasn't harvested. I think I got to that part of that place. Different spot. Guess I'll go check it out. Cause I don't have that map. Hopefully I can get it just by getting close to it and I don't have to actually go up there and fight them. Judging by the stuff up there, it's just a thrall camp. Hmm. time. They oppressed McGee. He's oppressed because he doesn't have the ability to be named Big Balls. Seems like there's no enemies over here, so if I pass out here, it's not a big deal. Probably don't have time to finish up a structure. Especially if I keep making the wrong parts. Really be making are these. Woohoo! Just barely. Few minutes. Cured all my gear. Guess I'll just gather flowers while the server breaks down. Bring back my body to me. If it hits the fan on the restart and I die or whatever, at least I'll be able to get to my stuff again. See, with the official servers, I don't know if it's a restart or if it's just a crash, but here at least they give you a notice. Yeah, someone's upset that they got killed by the tiger because the way it pops up, you have to click OK, which is really stupid. It should just pop up and not fuck with your mouse. But, or just appear in the chat. Yeah, like that. See, it just freezes everything. You have to click the OK to be able to move again. That's really dumb. Anyways, guess break time. Not by my own choosing this time.